have to take everything we've done this entire time.
What's good, y'all? Today is Friday, May 24th. So there's not a vlog coming up today, this meaning Friday, like right now. So I'm starting the fit vlog for next Friday. So I will hope to have it up before I leave, because we're going away next Friday for my daughter's birthday. So I want to make sure I have it scheduled on time so you guys can see it. But there won't be a fit vlog if you already kind of see. So I'm about to do Shanti. Your girl done left her port at work, so I can't go to the gym because I don't feel like going and paying for another port to put in my iPhone to plug the headphones in. So yeah, I'm about to do Shanti. I feel like balancing gym and Shanti really make me feel so much better, and I feel like my stomach is going down and I'm getting abs from it. Let's see. I'm a little bloated, y'all, because Mother Nature, you know, that girl. But I just feel like the shape is coming in more, even though I'm bloated. So yeah, I'm going to stick to it. I mean, he's a legend anyway, so let's go.
Welcome to Shaunathon. Are you ready to go? I hope so. Here's 4, 3. Up and back up. Come on, sit. Awesome. Listen. Have to take everything we've done this entire time.
sweating like a mofo. I don't even know what I did with the napkin. That workout was intense. But we did it, y'all. Hopefully you can see me until I pull off. Whew. It's hot. It's like 80 degrees outside. Feel like about to rain though. So yeah. There go. Whew. I think that makes me feel more red. I wish I had a place for this damn camera. Later in the day, I'm gonna be trying this drink I seen on Twitter. It's from Holistic Dom. I'll like put it right here so you guys can see it, because I don't want no one to think that I came up with this. But so basically you use lemon, lime, I was about to say kiwi, got agave, stevia. I don't have stevia, so I'm gonna supplement that. Water, of course. And blueberries. I didn't freeze my blueberries, but my goal is I'm gonna make it and then put it in the refrigerator. But basically, if you're a person who likes sweet drinks, this is something you want to make. She said it's very similar to Simply Lemonade thingy. So I'm gonna do it my style way and see how I like it, because I don't have a thing to really crush my lemons up. So I'm just gonna like slice them up so it can float in the bottle. So let's just try to make this shit. I bought this. Isn't this cute? All right, let me get a knife. So I got the water. Hope you guys can see. Yeah, so I got the water. I'm gonna cut up the lemon. Yes. Let's see. I didn't put much water in it because I didn't know what it was gonna do. Let's try. I hate this little ass knife. Add some more lemons in there, whatever. So now for the agave. Look at that. I'm making a mess. In there. Get up in there. Look, yeah. I can't. I'll let you guys know how it tastes. But I'll post the thing, the screenshot of all the stuff that she posted. I'm curious. Let's see. I just want to see. Actually doesn't taste so bad so far. For it to be with those ingredients. So I'm gonna let this sit in the refrigerator for a little bit, and then I'll let you guys like know let's leave it in. It's 5:34. I'm gonna take it out around like 7:30 to see how it tastes, or I might leave it in for 24 hours just to see, and I'll taste it and then probably let you guys know tomorrow how it really tastes.
Something quick. Today is Tuesday. I haven't really been showing you guys a lot of food because I've just been on the go, y'all. But then I might put this on romaine, but that's pretty much it, y'all.
What's good, guys? Today is Thursday. I'm off today. I went to the gym. I cleaned my car out. Your girl has been productive. But I wanted to end the flip vlog. I wanted to end the fit vlog by giving you guys some motivation for the week. So you'll be seeing this tomorrow, but I'm gonna upload it tonight so that way it's up and ready for you guys, because I'm gonna be leaving to go out of town. And I just want to say to you guys to be grateful in your now. The moment you express gratitude is the moment that you open the door for more things to enter your life, and I mean positive things. So if you're big on law of attraction, then you already know you need to be grateful and express gratitude in your now. And I just wanted to let you guys know that it's okay if you haven't met any of your fit goals. Tomorrow's a new day. You can get started on them. So don't feel like you can't accomplish anything, because listen here, I've been on this journey for since 2012. It's not easy. It never gets easy. No, you should not just not indulge. Yes, you should live your life and indulge, you know, and it's hard work, you know, no sugarcoating it. It's hard work, especially because everyone's body is completely different and you're learning what works for you and what doesn't work for you. You know, I've told you guys time after time, the old way of how I lost weight after my son didn't work this time after my daughter. So I had to find new approaches and just staying encouraged, motivated, you know, and just keep uplifting my spirits no matter how defeated I may feel. So yeah, I just wanted to jump on here real quick. Not really doing anything, preparing, about to go to my daughter's school to take cupcakes there since we won't be in tomorrow. So she won't be in school. We'll be going to Virginia. So I just want to let you guys know just to live your best life and to keep striving for greatness. And remember, always stay grateful for your now, because you want new energy to keep coming into your life for your future. So let's keep slaying. Summer is almost here. Even if you aren't summer ready, who gives a shit? Slay this summer. I mean, who cares if you don't have a flat stomach this summer? Who gives a shit? Wear that two-piece, wear that crop top, do what makes you happy, and that's all that matters, because happiness comes from within, and you'll never be happy even if you get to that point if you aren't happy with yourself. So until the next fit vlog, guys, I'll see ya.